Respect Chairman, Scholars, Parents, Students and my dear friends. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is a mercy for all creation. I am very excited to get a chance to share a few words about Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and his guests message to the world. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is the best role model for all humankind. He is a prophet sent from Allah to all humankind. Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was the last all messenger of Allah. He was born in Mecca in the year of 570. His father Abdullah died before he was born, and his mother also died when he was only 6 years old. Yes, he was an orphan. He belonged to a poor but respectable family of the Quraishi tribe during that period. Arabians are fighting each other for land, lady and liquor. Within 23 years, he put the reputation among the Arabians and became them purified persons, which was the real revolution in world. In the words of Bernard Shaw, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was a wonderful figure in the world, and he must be called the reputation of humanity. Dear friends, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is up to now a perfect example of honesty, fairness, meaningfulness, compassion, faith, courage, and thoughtful human being. He was also a great humanity judge and spiritual leader. In simple, he was a multi-talented personality that no one can duplicate. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is a mercy for all creation. He is my source of inspiration. Ameen. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.